Got us again.
Yeah, this whole thing just shows that women are nothing but trouble.
You said it. Let's you and me swear off them for good.
And how?
I say, Quagmire, it seems to me we've each made another $500 million.
Good thing we swore off women so we wouldn't be distracted and unable to accumulate this vast amount of wealth.
Yes. Hey, you watch the ticker. I'm gonna go microwave a bagel and have sex with it.
Butter's in the fridge.